Here's the good news. Here's the gospel. We are simultaneously more loved, cherished, and longed for by God than we could ever imagine. So even though we are sinful, wicked, broken, God loves us. That's humanity. God loves this broken humanity. And because of God's love, he did something to remedy our problem. He sent, God the Father sent God the Son on a rescue mission to save us from our sin, to save us from the power of Satan, to save us from ourselves. And so this is the good news.